the glass, all the usual problems, all the habitual sauce. You ask in uncertain voice what you should do, as if there were a choice but to carry on miming the song and hope that it all works out
right
tonight. It all seems so strange. My spirit feels rigid, body deranged. Still, that's only from one point of view, and we can't have illusion between me and you, my constant friend, ever close at hand. You and the undercover Man. I reflect, it's very strange to be going through this change with no idea of what it's all about, except in the context of time. Oh, but I shirk it. I'm off my mind not to work it all out. Is this madness just the recurring wave of total emotion, or a deny even this hand which stretches out towards you to hell. But would I leave you in this moment of your trial? Is it my fault that I'm here to see you cry? Told you, you should have found out by now, if you hadn't gone and tried to do it all by yourself.
See the colors and the lights.
to say, people are not far away, at least in distance, and it's only our own dumb resistance that's making us stay. When the madness comes, let it flood on down and over me sweetly, let it drown.
Soon by far to falter.
sits uneasily at his rear. He's walking right into the trap, surrounded and striving to win a thing. Ahead of him, he knows the ways of an escape, but the dice that throw his fingers, and he's living from day to day.
Tracks, that's all. Stop towers in the distance, riders cross the blasted moor. Against the horizon, fickle promises of treaty, fatal harbingers of war. Futile horizons, swallowed one in this flight. This mad chase, this surge across the marshy mudlands. Until the meaning is forgotten. Hood masks the eager face, skin stretched and sallow, headlong into the chilling night, as swift as any arrow. Beat against the flag bone, fingers scrapping protection. Sanctuary croaks the voice, half strangled by the shock of its rejection. In the silence, what a crawl against the slow dark loom, the gallows. One touch to the chief of the house, swiftly comes the arrow.
passion, and their pace does not relent. In step with great precision, these dancers of the night advance against the darkness. How implacable their might! Eyes on dulled by moon, their arms and legs akimbo. They walk and live, hoping soon to surface from this limbo. Their minds anticipating the dawn of the day, shall never know what's waiting their insight away. Too far, too soon. Senses dimmed in semi-sentience, only wheeling through this plane, only seeing fragmented images, prematurely curtailed by the brain. And the beast! From what tooth or claw does murder spring? From what flesh and blood does passion? I'll cut through the air with a pendulum swing in deadly but delicate fashion. And every range of feeling is there in the dream, and every logic's reeling in the force of the scream. Converts to the fall. In time, a horror world will face these same steps on into the same bitter end.
Take the shelter of their secure beds, waken to a flood.